I was a highwayman. Along the coach roads I did ride, with sword and pistol by my side. Many a young maid lost her baubles to my trade. Many a soldier shed his lifeblood on my blade. The bastards hung me in the spring of 25, but I am still alive.
I was a sailor, I was born upon the tide, with the sea I did abide. I sailed a schooner around the Horn of Mexico. I went aloft to furl the mainsail in a blow. And when the yards broke off, they said that I got killed, but I'm living still. I was a dam builder across a river deep and wide, where steel and water did collide. A place called Boulder on the Wild Colorado. I slipped and fell into the wet concrete below. They buried me in that gray tomb that knows no sound, but I'm still around. I'll always be around, around, and around, and around, and around. I fly a starship across the universe divide, and when I reach the other side, I'll find a place to rest my spirit if I can. Perhaps I may become a highwayman again, or I may simply be a single drop of rain, but I will remain, and I'll be back again and again and again.
Better move away. You're standing too close to the flame.
mess with your mind, your little heart won't beat the same. Lord, I'm a rambling man. Don't mess around with any old rambling man.
I was thumbing from Montgomery. I had my guitar on my back. When a stranger stopped beside me in an antique Cadillac. He was dressed like 1950, half drunk and hollow-eyed. He said, "It's a long walk to Nashville. Would you like to ride, son?" When I sat down in the front seat, turned on the radio, and them sad old songs coming out of them speakers was solid country gold. Then I noticed the stranger was ghost white, pale when he asked me for a light, and I knew there was something strange about this ride. He said, "Drifter, can you make folks cry when you play and sing? Have you paid your dues? Can you moan the blues? Can you bend them guitar strings?" He said, "Boy, can you make folks feel what you feel inside? 'Cause if you're big star bound, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride." Then he cried just south of Nashville, and he turned that car around. He said, "This is where you get off, boy, 'cause I'm going back to Alabama." As I stepped out of that Cadillac, I said, "Mister, many thanks." He said, "You don't have to call me Mister, Mister. The whole world called me Hank." He said, "Drifter, can you make folks cry when you play and sing? Have you paid your dues? Can you mourn the blues? Can you bend down guitar string?" He said, "Lord, can you make folks feel what you feel inside? 'Cause if you're big star bound, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride." He said, "Drifter, can you make folks cry when you play and sing? Have you paid your dues? Can you mourn the blues? Can you up and down your guitar string?" He said, "Boy, can you make folks feel what you feel inside? 'Cause if you're big star bound, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride. If you're big star bound, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride."
The only two things in life that make it worth living is guitars that tune good and firm-feeling women. Now, I don't need my name in the marquee lights. I got my song and I got you with me tonight. Maybe it's time we got back to the basics of love. Let's go to Lukenbach, Texas, Waylon and Willie and the boys. This successful life we're living got us feuding like the Hatfields and McCoys. Between Hank Williams' pain songs and Newberry's train songs and Blue Eyes crying in the rain, out in Lukenbach, Texas, ain't nobody feeling no pain. So baby, let's sell your diamond ring, buy some boots and faded jeans and go away. This coat and tie is choking me, and in your high society you cry all day. been so busy keeping up with the Joneses. Four car garage and we're still building on it. Maybe it's time we got back to the basics of love. Let's go to Lukenbach, Texas, with Waylon and Willie and the boys. This successful life we're living got us feuding like the Hatfields and McCoys. Between Hank Williams' pain songs and Newberry's train songs and Blue Eyes crying in the rain. Out in Lukenbach, Texas, ain't nobody feeling no pain.
Let's go to Lukenbach, Texas, William Whalen and boy. This successful life we're living's got us feuding like the Hatfields and the Coys. Between Hank Williams' pain songs and Jerry Jeff's train songs and Blue Eyes crying in the rain. Out in Lukenbach, Texas, there ain't nobody feeling no pain.
Most of the time, I still raise a little cane with the boys. Honky tonks and pretty women, Lord, I'm still right there with them, singing above the crowd and the noise.
Sometimes I feel like Jesse James. Still.